the sweetest girl.
I started this book about Dorothea Lange because I discovered that Lange intersected with so many extremely important parts of 20th century American history. She went to school on the Lower East Side with, of New York with all the immigrants. She became a bohemian in Greenwich Village. She was a member of this rich community of bohemian artists in San Francisco in the 1920s. In the 1930s, she photographed the Depression. In 1942, she photographed the war effort. She became an environmental photographer, traveled in Asia and the Third World. So those were my original purposes, but you know, as I developed the book, it's as if Dorothea Lange herself took over, and she became the driver of the book because her own story is so intense. She was a very intense person, and she lived hard. There were costs, and there were some very hard times for her, as well as some wonderful times, but it's a riveting story.